was good times. They will write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing, know what I mean?
Listen to me. You gotta hear me. Are you listening? It's not real, man. It's a lie. It's all lies. The government lies to us. They put robots in the drinking water. They put spies in the toilets to watch us. You think it's a joke? The joke's on you. They're killing you. You're being harvested by a marketing machine.
You want this to get really ugly?
You need love!
We have a report of grand theft auto.
You need me! I love you! Love me, man!
Get out of here!
I'm in a hurry. First one of the day. Let's see the power. Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here? Man, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Favorite part of the exhibit was when the panda was in the exhibit.
How am I meant to catch this fucking train?
Son, I hate taking the train. When are we gonna get us a Patriot or something? Ride in style.
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, you're pure ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you in all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.